Exactly. That's right in my alley.
What?
Violet was right. Don't remember the rest.
Jin.
Exactly. That's why you're my la 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 la.
It's just right here.
We can use the net to make a string.
Me too.
Again, Ashu!
It's fine, really.
Fine. When it gets infected, don't come crawling to me.
Deal.
Let's go hunting.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Don't eat those!
Why? I'm just swelling up and...
Sorry. We can't stay here. The rest of the careers will be here soon, along with the rest of the remaining tributes. That leaves 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7.
There's no 2.
I know, I was just going along with it.
Why do you say that? Maybe all the players were just slipping and dying. Why do you think that? Maybe all the players were just stupid this year and killed themselves.
Ugh, you're seriously useless. Did you get-
We're close enough to the top.
Sorry, I didn't mean to spoil your little story, but... Oh! Thanks, Mother. Bloody sappy stuff.
Okay.
Sit down.
Why?
We're just like...
Let's make traps!
There can only be one winner.
I hit her, sorry.
That hurt really bad.
Sorry.
She goes, I no, you killed Vera.
I finished her off for you.
I did.
But that's like three different jobs, so.
So wait, I say, what do I say again? I say.
Ready? Can I see the phone?
Yeah, I don't have it.
I say what?
What are you doing here?
Who killed Vera?
You!
No,
you killed Vera.
No, you killed Vera. I finished her off for ya.
You killed Vera.
No, you killed Vera. I finished her off for ya.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Sorry you have to go like this. I'm not very interested. I'll do my best.
You realize that if you kill me, you're both gonna have to turn on each other, right?
This is what the game makers call a finale, okay?
There's no one left, sweetheart. This is what the game makers call a finale.
You think I'll have trouble fighting her off? Piece of cake.
Man, my thumb was in the way!
There's no one left, sweetheart.
No, you have to restart.
There's no one left, sweetheart. This is what the game makers call a finale.
You think I'll have
yeah!
I'm gonna stab you myself!
Man! Piece of cake.
Go ahead, sweetheart. Take your best shot.
Okay. Okay. Oh. I went like this. It's supposed to go in my shoulder.
Go really loud. You have to be really loud. Like, okay. You just got.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
That was really- Okay, good.
The only difference between you and me, the only difference between you and me is the only difference between you and I is crown. I don't know why.
No. This is President Snow.
Hey, come here, Max!
The masquerade dog.
Oh my gosh, you're such a big dog!
Oh, it's on.
Are you
cool? McKenna!
No, Becca, why'd you say that?
Wait, oh.
Okay, good. Go. We can cut all this out. 3, 2, 1, go.
My name is Ari.
No, not yet! Ashton ran through. 3, 2.
Look at my hand. Anna looks at my
I'm from District 6!
Wait,
practice.
Oh, okay, good.
Okay. Mine. Oh, I'm getting really, like, jerky.
Oh, my God.
Okay, ready? Three, go.
Wait, ready? Three.
Wait, what's my name? Faye. Okay, sorry.
Oh, my God.
Okay, ready? What? Okay, sorry. Yeah. My name is Faye Lasting, and I'm from District 6.
Okay. You ready? I'm just going to keep going. I'm going to cut it. Go. Just go whenever you want. Or Becca's gonna just like. Becca, don't walk in front of the camera.
Okay, ready? 3, 2. Guys, you're gonna make me laugh.
Okay. Keep my hair like this, McKenna.
Yeah.
Keep your hair like that.
One. Natural,
yeah.
2, 3, go.
My sister, who means everything to me.
No one said action. Really hard. I don't know.
Well,
and
she does.
Hardest.
Dogs get hurt.
Wait, what do I say? Say anything you want.
Literally, I'm gonna be
going
right now.
Oh my God, no! I can walk out and sit down and jump in
everything. Just gonna be alright. Be alright. Everything.
Oh my gosh. How do you feel like you will do in the Hunger Games?
I feel like I'm gonna win!
What's my last name?
Oh wait, I'm filming in slow-mo.
Ready? Kinda. Okay. Wait. Violet walks in, and I'm about to kill Rebecca, and I turn around, I'm like, what are you doing here?
And do I still have the arrow?
Ashlyn, what's her name says?
Yeah, no, I still have the arrow.
Sexy! Behind the scenes.
Wait, Ashlyn, come here.
Come here, girl. Guys, we're on set of the Hunger Games movie that McKenna, Lexi, Abby, Rebecca, and Ashlyn are doing, and we just finished it up, and hey, this guys is a behind the scenes. Here, I'll go ahead and take you around where we're filming, which is in Shenley. This is mostly where we did all the death scenes. Then we did down there that I'll take you to, and on the railroad tracks for the opening scenes. And there's a creek that runs along. Yeah, Rebecca had to go. She did die, sadly. So did I. And I was a snarky, arrogant bumhole, but it's okay. We'll also take you to some of the industrial buildings that we did the reaping and stuff in as soon as we film those, because we actually haven't filmed those yet, sadly. So yeah, my hands are filthy. Hey guys, some more behind the scenes of the Hunger Games between McKenna, Becca, Lexi, Abby, and Ashlyn.
And this is me, right here. This is Elibra when she's dead.
I'm Violet.
It's Becca, that's
me. Oh, I'm almost falling. Okay, so now we're on the railroad tracks, walking back,
I killed my
and Lexi is throwing skulls everywhere.
River water!
What the fudge, Lexi?
River water! Elibra, thank you very much. I like Faye more than Aspen.
Yeah, fun fact, guys, was
going to
be Aspen.
Yeah, fun fact.
Oh, yeah. Faye's character was supposed to be named Aspen, and she was supposed to be a total crybaby.
But,
what she wanted,
now so. She's not. Vera yeah, turned out to be the crybaby.
Yeah, it was Vera. You were like...
You were like, I want to go home. I don't like this. You were just, you were the... But Rebecca was the really weak one.
Rebecca was just the one. You put your pack on the other side. I don't know what kind this is. It's like the Sunday.
Oh, yo! Here! Take it! I'm done! Go ahead, continue.
President, ding, president, ding.
I like a Burger King.
Would you remember Whoppers? We remember paper hats. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Ding, president, ding, president, ding, president, ding, president, ding, fries are done.
Would you like an apple pie with that?
Hashtag bloopers. Okay.
We are.
Yeah.
I need to pick
up
my boots.
We're going to
Manhattan.
Behind the scenes. Behind the scenes of the Hunger Games, 20th Hunger Games.
Behind the scenes, I am the cameraman, camerawoman.
This is our behind the scenes. Look at that face.
Yeah, sister.
Ashlyn. Rebecca's gone. Behind the scenes is what happens behind the scenes.
I'm so fancy.
You already know. I'm gonna go down this way. And find Rebecca. Let's go upstairs and find Rebecca. Because we're filming. Hey, it's me. I found her. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
That's her way of saying hi. As we walk into the jungle room that somehow does not have any lights. This is the jungle room. Goodbye.
Slippers.
Welcome to behind the scenes.
Hey, I'm wearing. Wait.
Becca, that's the second time that red car's been back.
That really
what red car? No, those have been two different red cars. Those two, yeah, it was.
I think it's my
I promise.
No, I'll tell
Wake
you.
Wake up in the morning, then I'm back. Hi, Dad. Pull up on the clock.
Guys, I'm really pretty sure people aren't stalking us.
Guys, it was two different red cars. I'm positive.
Up in the morning,
got a dab.
Had to pull up on the block because today I'm
feeling like P. Diddy.
We're almost ready to film day two. Actually, kind of like day three.
With a bottle of Jack, because when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking back
in my toes. Old man clothes, but I know what you mean.
Wake up in the morning feeling like an old man. Got my glasses on the floor. I'm gonna get my cane before I leave.
Brush my teeth with a bottle of Colgate,
because when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking fungus in my toes.
Trying on old man clothes. My phone.
Where's your sweatshirt from?
I don't know. It's my camera's.
I was gonna say.
Bye, guys. Ashlyn.
Get out! Oh, please!
when you're on TV.
Oh, look, I'm getting off.
No, I'm not even on screen anymore.
Hi.
Take a selfie. Take a selfie.
Ashlyn, your phone's in your back pocket.
I don't care! Well done! Well done!
What you got there, Six? What's wrong? Cat got your tongue?
It's a fishing line my dad got me.
What you got there, Six? What's wrong? Cat got your tongue?
No, my dad gave me.
What the heck is wrong with you?
Sorry.
What you got there, Six?
What the?
I'm sorry. My feet are freezing. I have filmed this like 20 million times.
What you got there, Six?
I'm
sorry. I thought you weren't filming.
We are.
Becca doesn't say action, so I don't know.
I'm sure that will come in handy. Okay, here we go.
Dirty.
So you're gonna go walk behind your house.
And I don't know about you, but I'd rather be crowned than killed, or at least have a shot.
What's my line?
Was that me?
Sorry, hun. I was the other one.
Please?
Stop it!
Sorry, hun. I went better alone. Please?
Yeah!
We were done!
We were done!
Vera? Faye?
Violet?
This is the Hunger Games, sweetheart. Wait. Oh, I forgot. Wait.
That's right.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Time.
Guys,
it's
stop
places
now. Stop moving.
We're I'm seriously hurt.
Come on,
slip my mind.
Can you see me?
No. Yeah.
Guys.
Oh, sorry. So.
So.
No more Faye?
Nope.
Don't want to talk about it. So the game's tomorrow. I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry? Not your fault. The capital did it.
What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
You gonna go?
Okay. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm gonna go work on some survival skills.
Okay.
See you in the rain tomorrow. Well.
So we're officially on our last day of behind the scenes.
I'm a cop, bitch.
Becca!
Right now, we're getting everything ready for it. And we're doing.
I'm gonna handcuff somebody.
How do you guys feel about
this? $1
How do you guys feel about life right now?
Very good.
That's good.
Okay, ready, everybody?
Everybody needs to take a sip.
Cheers!
No, everybody needs to take a sip of good luck.
Oh God.
Right out of the bottle.
Good luck. Why do we need good luck?
Let's not do it right out of the bottle.
Sip of good luck.
I ain't getting freaking
sip of good luck. Okay, you know what? You're not.
I don't want Ebola.
You're not gonna get Ebola.
I'm so thirsty now.
Abby, sip of good luck.
Okay, get your cups.
Here we go. Okay.
God.
How do you feel about that
I'm
experience?
Paralyzed. How dare you try to kill me?
How do you feel about that experience?
I'm gonna do it again. Help me up.
Nice handcuffs, by the way.
Help me up! I'm fat. Give me up.
Okay. How do you feel about that? Live experience.
I feel like that was like an 8.5, and I'm going for the gold in the 2016. USA Olympics.
Okay, good.
Okay, let's do that. I got a fuzzy thing on my head.
Do you have regular gloves?
I got the fuzzy thing on my head. Look at the fuzzy thing on top of my head.
It's a rabbit dyed blue.
Look at the fuzzy thing on top of my head.
It's a rabbit dyed blue.
Kind of hard to breathe in this.
Does someone have the behind the scenes cameraman right here?
I'm the cameraman.
Okay.
She doesn't.
I have shoes.
Can I see this really quick?
You look like. Ashlyn, you can soak
what's
up
the face? What's the guy's name? Caesar Flickerman. Caesar Flickerman.
Who the heck is Caesar Flickerman?
He's that guy on the Hunger Games.
Excuse me.
Okay, everybody, ready?
Caesar Flickerman.
George Washington. George Washington. George, don't put your stuff down! John Adams needs you to sign the Independence Declaration!
Diesel ran the whole way home!
Diesel went the whole way down there!
Like, you're not getting your dog back far.
Gone!
Like,
he's a goner forever!
Like,
she brought the root beer!
Ah! Not root beer, you idiot.
Dr. Inga. Dr. Inga.
It is that.
Dr. Inga.
Okay, let's get going.
They're already doing the work for us.
How am I gonna rip that bread again? I tossed it to her. I don't even know what I'm saying.
Look, they're already.
I'm about to kill myself!
No. Then they were.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't ready. Okay, good.
Are you gonna say I take first watch?
I take.
Yeah.
You need to do that.
I'll take first watch.
Okay.
Ready?
Phase of the career?
Yeah.
That's right, Pan Am. Your little precious District 2. Wait, what?
Wait, what career? Was that the right
She's
line?
With a career.
Wait.
Tried to kill me in training!
Cannon.
Sorry.
It's okay, just keep going.
Okay. Okay.
Wait. Nope.
I'm never getting out of here.
Okay, good.
Good.
Okay, let's all move.
You got very. You were trying to laugh. I noticed that.
You look that way. You look that way, Becca.
I only have enough food to last me a couple days.
And all I have to fight off
the rest is with a stick.
Ashlyn, stop it.
Microphone.
Ready?
Okay, wait. Can you say that line again?
Okay. I only have enough food to last me a couple of days. And all I have to fight off
the rest of them. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Fight off the rest of them is a stick. Great.
Okay. So, don't say great yet. Don't say great yet.
Okay.
Dare you?
She can get up. I have a big plan. Okay.
Okay. I'm ready.
Okay. Just don't say great.
Okay.
Okay. Oh my God! It's still recording.
I'm so cold right now.
Yeah. A blanket? No, that looked weird. Ridiculous.
I'm so cold.
Yeah. A blanket would be nice right now.
Oh!
The dogs are here.
Okay.
The dogs.
Me.
It's just me.
I'm so cold.
Yeah. A blanket. Yeah. A blanket would be nice right now.
Damn it!
Damn it!